Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode bought two sets of power armor, one for myself, one for Sulik. Pretty sure the power armor will not fit the robo brain over here, and who is a robot. And Goris, who is, well, a Deathclaw. But if we find one more, we'll give it to Vic. Vic is in. I think Vic already. I think I was gonna give Vic my power, combat armor, but he already had some. So we're heading back to the Valdez, cause we have the navcom chip. It's awesome to have power armor again. Comes such a long way, and I think that's the way they intended it, because when you started out, you didn't even have a gun. You had a spear. It was ridiculous. Alright. I want to see if they're selling any stim packs here. Yes. Okay. Okay. We do not need this stuff. Great. They really don't. She doesn't have crap. Alright. I want more of these. Huh. I wouldn't mind some super stim packs either. The shipment. Is she talking about the computer chip that I have? Not sure. Now he sells. Actually, doesn't he sell anything but guns? Look at that. 7 super stim packs. Sign me up. Wow. I do still have some drugs to sell. And I have money, of course. Another mega power fist. Well, I'm not gonna. Can I buy the ammo? I can. I emptied the ammo out. Okay, good. Because we run out of this pretty quickly. Especially when we get a lot of combat. Alright, so. 5 rad X. I'm going to keep it like that. And rad away. That's a lot of money right there. Yeah, one more. They're 500 each. We used up at the Sierra Army Depot. We used up. Was it Sierra Army Depot? No. Where the hell were we? We were using up a lot of stim packs. I guess it was in the Wanamingo Mines? Or random encounters? I'm not completely sure. Hold on a second. It was the Sierra Army Depot outside fighting the turrets. We got screwed up pretty bad. Oh, that was weird. Because I deselected the window, it meant that the other part of the interface come up. Alright, so, yeah, I'd like to keep the rest of. I'd like to keep these. So. We're at here 579, I think. Or 5,790, I think. I don't even know. 5,000. No, 2,000. I'm pathetic with this. 579. I think? No. No, it's 100 off. Oh, it's 1,000 off. Imagine if we didn't have these numbers, people would be ripping us off blind. Nice. So for 25 small energy cell, 7 stim packs, and 7 super stim packs. Awesome. So money, 4 antidotes, and 11 ran away. Wait. Where's the, here we go. Wait. Oh, this is screwing me up. The interface is actually working like this. How do I accept this? I escape. Right. Yes. Okay. I hate this. The button disappeared over here. As I'm sure you realize. Sorry about this, guys. So it was 4,000, I think. No, 1,279. Hold up. I was off by 300. Okay. Thank you. Sorry about this. Pleasant day. Yes, you bid me. Alright. Oh, so that can go for Vic. So we have 18 stim packs, 16 super stim packs. Pretty good.
What you be needing?
You might be needing this. Still has plenty of it. He'll use it. There you go. And now that he has power armor, he can carry a lot of stuff. Who has the navcom chip? Hold on. It might be Vic who has the navcom chip. Or me. Yellow memory module. So I wonder what we're gonna do with that. We picked that up in the Army Depot. Okay, I do not have it. Yeah, he has the, TV dinners. Or one TV dinner. Just checking. Is that Gek? Alright, someone else must have this. Because we're going to need to hand it in. Vault 15 computer parts. I wonder if we can use these computer parts here as well. Maybe I should take that. I'm not seeing anything like that. Water chip. Biomed gel. Navcom parts. Did I ever look at these? These are computer parts that look like they slot into the interior of a machine. The fact that they say Poseidon Oil and Navigational Computer on them lead you to believe that they fit into a Poseidon Oil Navigational Computer. Excuse me, you probably heard that. That was a weird gulp there. Of the Starbucks Frappuccino variety. What are those? Oh, just some random trash. Now, I'm pretty sure we go upstairs for this. I don't know if we'll just talk to the... I'll try to talk to the captain first. Who's that? You ran off. Someone wearing a captain's hat. It's probably because he's a captain. The hell do you want? I don't speak to anyone unless they're friends or good people. Do something for one of my buddies and then come back to me. Oh, yeah. I think we put it in here. Welcome to Poseidon. That this terminal is limited to transmission between one tanker, PMV Valdez, and docking rig. Command. Check status. Fuel tanks full. Cargo hold empty. Navigational computer non-functional. Mooring lines attached. Go. Misspelling. Navigational computer non-functional. Alright, so if we do this... That does nothing. Does nothing. You know what I want to do soon? I want to level up soon. Ooh, we're getting close. I am going to put a crap load into traps. Because we need to get better at traps. And other than that, I'm not sure. I mean, what needs to improve? Traps. And, I do want to have speech at 100%. I do kind of pride myself in that, so... Eh. I might just put all my points into traps this time. And worry about the rest next time. I like this because now I'll run over and fail to learn things instead of Myron saying he's going to do something and not doing it. I'm going to fail. Let me fail. Didn't one of these tell us something? I can't get there because that guy's standing there. I think it was just these then. Comm station. Ship speed control. Okay, so we have to help him out somehow. And that's really why I wanted to help that guy with his spleen, but I don't know how to do that now, because the doctor won't talk to us. I think I know where it might need to go, actually. We need to work our way through the downstairs of this area, San Francisco. The navigation computer needs the navcom part to work. Chip's spleen and the rest is vertebrate stuff, whoever we choose to help. Gonna be a while off. We might actually be okay. If we can get Vic some as well, of this power armor. Just talk to this guy here. Slim. Need more booze? Yes. So he's just sell us booze, he doesn't want anything. No, he just wants to sell, yeah. We have no option to talk to him about anything. At least not at this point. I thought I hit no. That it for you? Yes. I did hit no. I was supposed to hit yes. I think the captain's figured out how to move the tanker, but we need several elements first. We've basically given up on taking it for ourselves. To tell the truth, we've got other plans now. What are they? You want to know what our plans are? We're going to keep moving around until we can find a place that hasn't been screwed over by human greed, and then we're going to try to set up a better society. Do you know how you're going to do that? I'm hoping we can avoid society's mistakes. Oh, things can't get much worse. I don't need to hear about them. Alright, so what it is the Cytonet navigational computer. Now we can't get there. We need to come up from here and then go up in there, right? So we need to go down there, which I didn't even see last time, like for quite a while anyway. And down there, there'd be monsters. A lot of weird monsters. Guys, ready? Yeah, here we go. Centaur. 175 hit points for this thing. That's me. That's the same thing. Tough alien, 160. 160. Regular alien, 120. Ow. Nice. Kicking butt. centaur fell over and is stunned. Should I keep an eye on this damage here? Here comes another one. Oh, here comes one of those freaking floater things. So I don't know why they call floaters, they're more like slithers? I don't know. Time to get physical. Yeah, if you hit more often. Me and Centaur killed. Nice. Oh jeez, here's another one. Ow! How do you like this? Alien dead. Brain bot missed. Okay, so there's me. With my 83 hit points. Goris has 109. That's okay. Is that Sulik? 134, he's completely fine. Robot, 113. He's okay. Where's Vic? Vic's over here somewhere. It's such a mess over here. Scrap metal. Well, I guess I can just hit this. And hopefully I'm not blocked. I can just go up if I get too messed up. Alright, so let's try to take out some of these numbers here. Floater, 175. Tough alien, 156. 160. 160. 160. Damn. This one's 156. Is this a tough alien too? This is a regular alien. 120. Regular floater. 175. Tough stuff here. Gotta reload. Oh, I can't reload. I'm out of stuff. I'm out of AP. Come on, kill one. It's better to give than to receive. Dead, nice. Autogyrancer sequencer hit compensating. Being hit for no damage. I don't mind that. We not want the red wine come out. Critically hit. How could you be critically hit for no damage? I wish I could zoom in here. They're probably still going after this one. Oh no, that's 160. Oh, they killed that one. The one we were working on. 160. Nasty floater, 200. Regular floater, 175. Goris is 109. The robot's 104. Sulik is 134. I can't see Vic. We're all squished together. I hope he's alive. So what am I doing? Hitting this regular floater? I guess so. Well, should I hit the aliens? The floaters don't seem to be hitting for much damage. Vic hit the 21. Contact sports, I love it. <laughs> 52 hit points, nice. Killed. Tough alien killed. God, more coming up. We make de happy at you for missing us. What does that mean? Get it on, I see Vic. Goris critically hit. The robot's 94. How can I see Vic here? I think he got knocked down. Vic, I hope you're okay. Sulik is still unhurt. I know Vic has been hit a few times. Can't see past them. Alright, I don't know. 65, this one's really hurt. Alien for 120. Tough alien 160. Floaters. Unharmed. Alright, so this one. It's this tough alien. Oh, I have to reload. Damn it. Is it this one? I think. I'm out of AP. Tough alien killed. He'd be crushing you. Brain bot. Primary interface link severed, activating backup systems. These floaters aren't really causing any damage to us. But the aliens are. I want to start eliminating these things. There's too many. Sulik is unhurt. Goris 88. How can I see these guys? Ugh. All right. Alien 78. This tough alien. Trying to get rid of regular alien. Damn it. I can't reload. Nice. Alien killed. Power conditioning unit damage operating at 75% capacity. I gotta keep an eye on him. He's getting hit a lot. Keep an eye on myself as well. So we only got one 67 on the robot. Goris 88. Where's Vic? Is this Vic laying down? Tough alien. I don't know. Oh, Vic's alright. I can't look at him. Alright, knocking him dead. Enemy missed. Recalibrating targeting sensors. Oh, jeez. Ow. There's Vic. He even sounds like an alien. A proper alien. 81. Can't really take the chance, can I? Aw, man, I can't even shoot this round. Damn it. Photos critically hitting the overpositor. Oh, nice. We are finally doing damage here. Nice. Three enemies left. Sulik, unharmed. Goris, 88. Robot, 57. Vic is still behind all that crap somewhere. Alright, the tough alien has 25 hit points. Gone. We got a floater with 128 and a nasty floater for 200. Floater it is. Come here so I can hit you. Stun the floater. Grab your bone, show us the way. Alright, this floater. 35 hit points left. One more shot. Nice! Grampy Sammy must be killing now. We got one enemy left. And it has 35 hit points. Unfortunately, I have to reload. Guys have to finish it off for me. There you go. Sweet. Whoa. For defeating your enemies, you've earned 1600 experience. You've gone up a level. What's that? Well, there are more of these aliens. Dead Centaur. These things don't drop things then. Oh, I lost because I used a mega thing. I think Vic is there with us. I just don't want to move around too much. Okay. How are you doing, Vic? I have not been able to... Oh, he's alright.